Halal eats.
That's just about to be so hard.